Kelsey Dwyer on the serve into the net. Hillers takes set number two. 25-18, one set away from a state championship. Will the Hillers take home the state championship for the second time in three seasons? Yes, they will! Hopkinton wins as Peyton Weber gets the winning point on the serve.